lot of times throughout our sessions, you seem to circle back to the importance of self-reflection. Do you think you could provide me with the proper consensus as to why you feel that is?
Well, to narrow down the idea of its importance is very simple. Think about self-reflection as your greatest teacher. When doing so, it's really a time you sit down and think about all the things you've done wrong, things you've done right, or even things you could have done better. I do feel that it's really important that we take the opportunities presented to us to look at something such as self-reflection as a way to improve and become a better version of yourself. So it's really important to stop looking at self-reflection in such a negative light and to take that energy to apply it to something that'll ultimately benefit your well-being. Because at the end of the day, the only person that has real control on how you let certain things affect your daily life is you.